నగున్న పళ్ళెంతు అతిశయం, ఆసిత కోకచులుక ఒళ్ళెంతు అతిశయం, వేణువులో తాళి సంగీతాలే అతిశయం, గురువెవ్వరు లేని కోయిల పాటే అతిశయం.
అందరికీ ముందుగా వనితా ప్రేక్షకులందరికీ వనితా టీం తరఫున సంక్రాంతి పండుగ శుభాకాంక్షలు. ఏంట్రా సంక్రాంతి స్పెషల్ షూట్కి వచ్చి కాజల్ సాంగ్ పాడుతుంది అని అనుకుంటున్నారు, అంతే కదా? ఏం లేదండి, సంక్రాంతి కదా, సో కొంచెం స్పెషల్గా ఉండాలి. అందుకే ఈరోజు మనతో పాటు ఉన్నారు ఒక అద్భుతమైన సింగర్. ఆయన ఎవరో కాదు, నాకు తెలిసి మీకు ఇప్పటికే అర్థమైపోయి ఉంటుంది. సో ఆయన ఉన్నికృష్ణన్ గారు. సో ఏమాత్రం లేట్ చేయకుండా షో స్టార్ట్ చేసి ఆయన జర్నీ గురించి తెలుసుకుందాం. హలో సార్.
హాయ్,
హౌ ఆర్ యూ?
ఐమ్ ఫైన్, థ్యాంక్ యూ. హౌ ఆర్ యూ?
ఐమ్ డూయింగ్ గ్రేట్, థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్. ముందుగా వనితా వ్యూస్ అందరి తరపున హ్యాపీ పొంగల్ అండ్ హ్యాపీ సంక్రాంతి.
థ్యాంక్ యూ వెరీ మచ్ అండ్ హ్యాపీ సంక్రాంతి అండ్ పొంగల్ టు ఆల్ మై డియర్ వ్యూస్.
ఓ, దాట్స్ సో స్వీట్ ఆఫ్ యూ, థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్. సో బికాస్ ఇట్స్ ఫెస్టివ్, సో వీ కాంట్ స్టార్ట్ ద షో వితౌట్ యువర్ సాంగ్. సో విచ్ సాంగ్ వుడ్ యూ లైక్ టు డెడికేట్ టు అవర్ వ్యూవర్స్?
ఓ చెలియా నా ప్రియ సఖియా, చెయ్యి జారెను నా మనసే, ఏ చోట అది జారినదో జాడే మరిచి తినే, నీ అందెలలో చిక్కుకుందని నీ పదముల చేరి తినే, ప్రేమంటే నీ అగచాట్లు మన కలయిక తెలిపినదే, నా గుండెలలో ప్రేమ పరవశమై ఇరు కన్నులు సోలేనులే. ఓ చెలియా నా ప్రియ సఖియా, చెయ్యి జారెను నా మనసే.
వావ్, సచ్ అ లవ్లీ ట్రాక్. సీరియస్లీ అప్పటికి ఇప్పటికీ అలాగే ఉంది. ఐ మీన్ అలా మీరు పాడుతుంటే నాకు వినాలనిపిస్తుంది. సో లవ్లీ అండి. అండ్ సంక్రాంతి కదా, సో దిస్ సంక్రాంతి అండ్ హౌ డూ యూ సెలబ్రేట్ దిస్ ఫెస్టివల్?
సంక్రాంతి ఆల్వేస్ హాలిడే టైమ్ అండ్ ఆల్వేస్ లుక్ ఫార్వర్డ్ టు సంక్రాంతి బికాస్ వీ గెట్ అ లాంగ్ బ్రేక్, లాంగ్ హాలిడే. సో దట్స్ స్కూల్ హాలిడేస్, మై చిల్డ్రన్ స్కూల్ అండ్ కాలేజ్. So that's the time it comes together. Otherwise, difficult to get everybody together, the whole family, because each one is busy, one person, different holidays, the school and college. So Sankranti is one time we get a long break. So we really look forward to that. And we meet up with friends, celebrate Pongal. And also we take a vacation that time. We get a, since we get a long break, we take a nice vacation.
So it's like family get together.
Yes. Basically, that's the time we go on a long drive. So we just go somewhere. Out of town.
Lovely.
And celebrate.
Okay sir, so you were the first male singer who got a national award in Tamil. So how did you feel and how was that experience?
Correct, first male playback singer to get a national award for a Tamil song. Yeah. Which is a great honor, because although I belong to Kerala, I was born and brought up in Tamil Nadu, and I think it's Tamil Nadu that really gave me that boost in Carnatic music or even film music to start off with.
Okay.
So it's very, very special. It's a very special honor. And I didn't know about it for many years, actually. I was the first male playback singer to get a national award for a Tamil song. Actually, there was an organization which was honoring all playback singers who got national awards. So they had prepared a list of all the singers. So my name was the first.
Oh,
on the list.
Unnikrishnan.
Because for the Tamil song, for all singers who got national awards for Tamil songs.
Okay.
So that's when I realized that I was the first one to get the national award for a Tamil song, which is a great, great feeling. Yeah.
Lovely. And you have sung lots of dubbed movie songs as well as straight movie songs.
Yes.
So if at all I ask you one of the favorite, both in dubbed or straight movie, which will be the favorite song of yours?
I would say I like Shashivadane a lot.
Okay.
Shashivadane, Swara Neelambari.
Okay, so now because you told that it's your favorite, so definitely I would like you to sing few lines for us.
Yeah, sure.
Shashivadane, స్వర నీలాంబరి నీవా, సందెలవన్నెల వైఖరితో నేమది తెలుపగరావా, అచ్చొచ్చేటి వెన్నెలలో విచ్చందాలు నవ్వగనే గొచ్చెత్తేటి కొలుకు సిరి నీద.
Wow, such a wonderful track.
Yeah.
Okay, sir, so at the age of 12, you started learning Carnatic music.
Yes.
So was that with your interest or someone forced you to get into it?
Yeah, I was actually not interested in Carnatic music and had no exposure.
No, not at all.
Yeah.
Oh.
But my mother, you know, she had learned Carnatic music. She used to act in plays and she used to dance. So she was quite multifaceted. So she was very keen that I take up to Carnatic music because she knew that I had the talent. So she somehow wanted me to learn Carnatic music. So that's how I started learning. Then in between I lost interest.
Okay.
But then she said, nothing doing, you have to learn.
Okay.
So thanks to her, I'm...
if you wouldn't gone for it, I think you might have regretted.
Yes, I would have, but I may have become a cricketer.
Oh.
But then, you know, because I was very, very keen on cricket. Cricket was my first love. I played a lot of very, very senior level of cricket for the Tamil Nadu First Division League I used to play. So I was taking music and cricket together at some point, and then cricket just fizzled out, and because music...
Your daughter also got a national award, Uttara.
Yeah, Uttara.
At the age of 10.
Yes.
So, how did you feel at that point of time?
Oh, that's something which cannot be explained, you know. It has to be experienced. I mean, this is all so unexpected. We didn't even think she will sing.
Oh.
She got this opportunity and then she just went and sang it. And getting a national award for that is like not in the wildest dreams. I mean, we never even thought that something like that would happen. So it was a great moment, actually, in our lives. I think one of the greatest moments of our lives is that.
Okay, sir, so you have spoke about your mother and your daughter Uttara. So would you like to dedicate a song to all the Vanitha viewers?
Yeah, it's a beautiful song I sang for, again, A.R. Rahman, sir. పెదవే పలికిన మాటల్లోనే నాని పెదవే పలికిన మాటల్లోనే తీయని మాటే అమ్మా కదిలే దేవత అమ్మా కంటికి వెలుగమ్మా తనలో మమతే కలిపి పెడుతుంది మొత్తగా తనలాలి పాటలోని సరిగమ పంచుతుంది ప్రేమ మధురిమ పెదవే పలికిన మాటలోనే తీయని మాటే అమ్మా కదిలే దేవత అమ్మా కంటికి వెలుగమ్మా.
Well, thank you so much, sir, that you have dedicated all your favorite song. Actually, this is everyone's favorite song. So
okay.
You have dedicated to Vanitha viewers,
you.
All
actually,
the mothers.
You know, at this point, I would like to thank all the music directors who have encouraged me, given me beautiful songs, even in Telugu. So many music directors, Mani Sharma, J. Kiravani sir, Koti sir, and many, of course, A.R. Rahman first.
Okay. So how did you get into Tollywood?
Apart from A.R. Rahman sir, I should thank A.M. Ratnam sir.
Okay.
You know, because he was the producer of Premikudu. He only took that film.
Okay.
So after I sang Ennavale in Tamil, they called me to sing O Chaliya. And so that's when I first met A.M. Ratnam sir. He taught me how to sing, you know, and in the sense of the language. Because first time I was singing a Telugu film song. I've sung a lot of Telugu, Tyagaraja Kritis and all that. That is different. But singing for a film and the accenting and all that things, he was very, very particular.
Particular, huh.
So I think at this point I should thank A.M. Ratnam sir to, you know, for giving me that opportunity and to for guiding me in the Telugu. He was there sitting and correcting every line.
Okay.
So I made a mistake.
Oh, so any funny incident took place while the time of recording? Because you said that, you know, that was your first movie in Telugu and you don't know how to sing, and he was correcting you.
Correct. So I was sometimes I was singing some words all wrong, mixed little pronunciations, little.
Okay.
So once or twice, you know, it was quite funny. They all started laughing in the studio.
Hmm.
So then I realized that I made a huge blunder, singing some word wrong. So, but they were all very patient. You know, they were very patient, and they made me really sing. And then after that I sang so many Telugu songs. So,
right.
So I at this point I would like to thank Kozhaiya Raman sir, A.M. Ratnam, and the lyricist Raj Sri sir for giving me this beautiful opportunity.
Wow, that's really wonderful.
Because after that only I sang so many Telugu songs.
Right.
I was able to work with so many great music directors.
So you have sung many songs in Telugu. So, if at all I ask you that, who's your favorite female singer who has sung with you, along with you, so who will that be?
I think Chitraji, I have sung a lot of songs with her, and Sujata, I have sung, and Harini, and even Sunita.
So, almost so you have worked with…
Anuradha Sriram is also, I have sung a lot of songs.
Okay.
And then also with… Shreya Ghoshal, I sang one song actually.
Okay. So, Pratidinam ni Darshanam.
Darshanam, yeah.
Alright. So, in all of them, if at all I ask you to choose that, you know, this one is my favorite, who will you choose? The playback singer?
Oh, very tough. Because each one is so unique. All these singers are so unique, and it's very, very difficult to choose between them, obviously.
Okay.
So I think
everyone is best.
I think I'm you know blessed to have worked with so many wonderful musicians.
Okay. Mm-hmm. So any particular song you remember, your favorite with female singer? Mm-hmm. Any particular song you can dedicate?
Manasa vacha ninne maricha ninne preminchu manasa vacha ninne maricha ninne preminchu. That's one. Madura madura tarameenakshi kanchi pattuna kamakshi. Madura madura tarameenakshi kanchi pattuna kamakshi. That is one. Pratidinam nee darshanam hari dorakuna dorakuna.
Oh,
beautiful.
Wonderful.
Song.
Every song you are singing, you know, it's very beautiful, lovely. And yes, now let's come to A.R. Rahman Garu. Because how did you get a chance to sing in A.R. Rahman sir's troupe? And how did you feel? What was your experience?
Yeah, actually, I had no idea of singing for films, playback singing. I never even thought, because at that point, you know, we had all the legends and giants, Balu sir and Jista sir and all the other singers. So, where we are going to get chance to sing playback singing, I was always wondering. But then, director Rajiv Menon had given one of my classical albums to A.R. Rahman to listen.
Okay.
So that's how I think he discovered, okay, maybe this is a nice voice, maybe I can try this voice for Ennavale. That is a Tamil. That's how he called me to record that song.
Okay.
And when he first asked me, I was a little surprised. And then I was wondering whether I'd be able to sing.
Huh.
And then I thought for some time whether I should sing, because I was singing a lot of concerts, classical, I was very much into Carnatic music. So, but then I just said, okay, let me go and give it a shot. That's how, that's also an accident.
Okay, also that is an accident. It started and it's like never ending.
Yeah,
because
and I didn't know whether it's going to come out. Okay, I just sang. Everybody has to like it. It has to be approved. Director has to like it. Fortunately, you know, God is great.
Yeah. Okay, so you felt you were very happy.
Yeah.
So
when I sang it, you know, Yaraman,
you were in dilemma.
When you work with him, he takes a lot of takes, so you don't know what is going to finally come out.
Okay.
So after 1 or 2 months after he finished the song, I asked him, can I come and listen? First time you're singing a film song, so I wanted to see, hear how it sounds. So I went and heard it, and it was, am I singing this song? It was like that. So beautiful the music, and how he has taken all the best portions and done it. So beautiful. Oh.
So this is the way your journey started with A.R. Rahman Garu. Fine. I think in your combination, you and A.R. Rahman sir's combination, you have lots of songs. So what if I ask you any one favorite song of yours with your both combination, which song will that be?
Pullo daguna pallento atisayam Asita ko kachilaka bullento atisayam Venulo gali sangeetali atisayam Guruvevvaru leni koyila paati atisayam Atisayame acharu vande neevena atisayam.
Wow, such a lovely track. That is from Jeans.
Such a beautiful song, such a beautiful composition. Shot at the Seven Wonders.
So right.
Quite an amazing composition.
A.R. Rahman Garu. Right, lovely. I can tell that, you know, not me, also audience can tell that, you know, your both combination is like super hit. That's so lovely. I've heard that A.R. Rahman sir, whenever he start recording, he makes sure that it starts in the late night hours. Correct. So is there any particular reason?
He somehow feels that very peaceful at that time, and our voices are very good in the night.
Late night hours.
Late night. And then it always starts after 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock.
Oh, late night.
And then ends at about 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock.
Okay.
We'll go at 10 o'clock, we'll go then learn the song, she'll give the lyrics, then the process starts there. And finally, when we start recording, it will be 1:30, 2.
Okay, so any funny incident took place at that point of time in the recording hours, which you can share with us?
You see, once, you know, I was so tired that, you know, I was singing and I just fell asleep. and I was just blabbering something.
Okay.
And he said, hey, Unni, come on. What are you saying? You know.
So that was A.R. Rahman sir.
Sometimes, yeah, late nights have that problem also, because that particular day I was so tired. Normally it doesn't happen, but that particular day I was so tired that, and then we had to do it another day. He said, okay, let's not do it today, do it fresh.
Oh, then again fresh in the sense, again the very next
again, late same night.
same night. Wow, lovely. Okay sir, so who is your inspiration and how did you get inspired by them?
I think so many singers. My greatest inspiration is Sri Jaisdas sir, because I grew up listening to his voice, and then of course Balu sir, because the combination of Balu sir and Raja sir, that combination, that's when we were in school and college. So all the super songs we used to hear. Even my songs I don't remember, but those songs I remember. Those are songs with that combination with Raja sir.
Oh.
That's, you can never forget. Nobody can forget that,
lovely,
that time.
Right.
So then I think, I mean, so many wonderful singers. I am a great fan of Hariji, Hariharan.
Okay. So would you like to sing few lines of Hariharan sir, or anyone, any of your favorite singers?
Akasha deshana ashadhamasana meri chetiyo mekhama meri chetiyo mekhama virahamo dahamo vidaleni mohamo వినిపించు నా చెలికి మేఘ సందేశం మేఘ సందేశం మేఘ సందేశం మేఘ సందేశం.
Wow, lovely, lovely, lovely track. Today I'm feeling blessed that I met you and I'm hearing you directly, you know, because we have listened your songs only, you know, in cassettes and CDs. So now I'm feeling like blessed that I met you. So you have shared your Telugu favorite song, right? So now if I ask you that in Bollywood, who's your favorite playback singer? Let it be male or female, but who's your favorite playback singer?
So many, actually, starting from Rafi Saab, Asha Ji, Lata Ji, and Kishore Ji. I grew up listening to their songs. Having said that, I also like my contemporary musicians like Sonu Nigam. I'm a great fan of Sonu Ji.
Can you please sing few lines of now, because you are telling that
okay, let me say
Sonu Nigam.
Har ghadi badal rahi hai roop zindagi, chaav hai kabhi kabhi hai dhoop zindagi, har pal yahan jeebar jiyo, jo hai sama, kal ho na ho. हर घड़ी बदल रही है रूप जिंदगी, चाव है कभी कभी है धूप जिंदगी, हर पल यहाँ जी भर जियो, जो है समा कल हो न हो.
Wow, such a lovely track, and sung by you, it's sounding even more lovely.
Thank you. You're being very kind.
No, seriously, you sung really well. Thank you so much. And in this field, you have lots of ups and downs. So how did your family support you at that point of time?
I mean, my biggest asset is my family, you know. It's been quite a beautiful journey. And for me, I've not had any expectations. Even my singing career, everything was like an accident. I never wanted to become a musician, but I became a Carnatic musician. I learned Carnatic music, and then I never wanted to become a playback singer. But you know, thanks to A.R. Rahman, it happened, and I think God has been very kind. So I have not had any expectations. So when you don't have too many expectations, and when you get something that you never expected, I mean, there are no disappointments, I think. It's good to be always positive. Of course, when as a musician, you have your own good days, your bad days. But I think all that is part of the game, part and parcel of the game.
Right.
There have been occasions where I've missed beautiful songs because my voice was strained, or I was not well, or... And especially, you know, after a marathon classical music concert, it's very difficult to, not easy to sing the next day light music, because your voice is a little stiff. So on those occasions, sometimes there are occasions when we had to finish some songs. They'll say, no, we had to finish it today, we had to go for shoot.
Right.
So sometimes you do it, sometimes you miss the song because on that particular day, you're not really fit to sing. So those have been, it's all been part of the journey, and we've taken it all in everything is, you always think for the good, it happens for the good. And when you think that way, you know, you're always positive, you're always, you don't feel the stress. You know, what I feel is the stress is the biggest killer. Okay. So if you have a stress-free life, I think you also are happy. Be happy for others and do good for others, and I think that's the best philosophy.
Wow, lovely, beautiful lines actually. So finally, okay sir, so you have shared a lot of your favorite songs, few Hindi, few Telugu. So would you please sing a song for me, which is from Vali?
Yeah,
April Masamlo, because that is my favorite.
Oh, okay.
So would you please sing it for me?
Definitely, yeah, sure. April Masamlo. ఓ అర్ధరాత్రిలో నెల వెన్నెల రమ్మంది ఇలా కళ్ళు తెరిచి నేతుళ్ళి పడితే నా చెవిలో చెప్పింది హలో హలో నన్నే తను భరించునా సెగై ఎదే దహించునా నన్నే తను వరించునా సెగై ఎదే దహించునా.
Well, thank you so much, sir, that you have taken a few moments for us in your valuable schedule. And thank you so much for coming, and wish you all the very best for all your upcoming projects as well. And once again, happy Sankranti.
Thank you. Thank you once again for having me in the show. And thanks to Vanitha TV. And Vanitha TV viewers, andariki Sankranti Subhakankshalu.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thanks a lot. చూసారు కదా వ్యూవర్స్, ఈరోజు మన సంక్రాంతి స్పెషల్ షో చూసి బాగా ఎంజాయ్ చేశారు కదా. వన్స్ అగైన్ వనిత వ్యూవర్స్ అందరికీ సంక్రాంతి పండుగ శుభాకాంక్షలు.